Jobs first met his wife-to-be in 1989 during a lecture he was giving at Stanford Graduate School of Business. Laurene Powell was sat in the front row of Jobs' lecture, and he couldn't keep his eyes off her. Following the lecture, Jobs met with Powell in the car park and invited her to dinner. Jobs proposed to Powell in 1990, and they married at the Ahwahnee Hotel in Yosemite National Park on March 18, 1991.